Well, with David Lee and his broken wrists, often having a setback like that in early age, Clark can be a blessing in disguise, and he is definitely one of the most skilled scorers with his offhand.
Yeah, he does a really good job as an ambidextrous finisher. And